I still to this day create these reworked sweaters for Christmas gifts or birthday presents. All you're going to need is a couple of old sweaters. This is a Champion and also an Illinois sweater from H&M. And all I did for this project was just cut the sweaters directly in half down the middle. The great thing about this project as well is that you can actually get two finished sweaters from your two original sweaters. So it's not like you're scrapping any material at all. So what you're going to want to do is actually pin the right sides of your sweaters together down the front, and you're going to be sewing this up the entire front side using just a straight stitch. I suggest doing the triple straight stitch so you have a nice strong bond. I removed those pins, and on the back side, you're going to put right sides together once again. Add a pin every couple of inches to hold the fabric together. Add a nice straight stitch all the way throughout, and that finishes off your brand new reworked sweater.